Hi guys, this is Shiva, going to explain current affairs 2020. Raman is a 3D printed biopropellant liquid rocket engine injector developed by Skyroot Aerospace, headquarters in Hyderabad. 3D printed engine named as Raman, as named from C.V. Raman. Fewer moving parts and weight is less than the conventional rocket engines. Engine is capable of multiple restarts and launch the vehicle to insert various satellites into the multiple orbits of the single missions of an Earth orbit. The company has designed a in-house software for launch vehicle and guide to that vehicle. Sputnik V, developed by the Russian Gamaleya Research Institute and Russian Defense Ministry. Vaccine based on DNA of SARS-CoV-2 type a common cold virus. Vaccine uses weaken the virus and stimulate immune response. Currently, World Health Organization and Russia health authorities are discussing the process. Vaccine is named as Sputnik V, a reference to the first orbital satellite which was launched by the Soviet Union in 1957. Double asteroid redirection test. It is proposed mission of NASA to preventing an impact of Earth by the hazardous asteroids. DART will be first demonstration of kinetic impactor of impactor technique to change the motion of an asteroid in space. So it was planned to be launched in July 2021. Daughter's rights on father's property. Supreme Court ruled before yesterday that right to be joint legal heir and inherit father's property. Hindu Succession Act 2005. It gave Hindu women to right to be coparcher or joint legal heirs in the same way as male heir does. Chashni Huygens mission. Joint endeavor NASA, European Space Agency and Italian Space Agency. Sophisticated robotic spacecraft sent to study the Saturn and their moons. Chashni carried a probe called Huygens to this Saturn system to land on surface of the Titan is a moon. Big moon in the Saturn system. Recently, data from Chashni mission showed outer layer of the Saturn, Jupiter, Neptune, Uranus and hot, just like the Earth, likely to be electric current at the planet's poles. This is the Chashni Huygens mission. This is Huygens Titan probe. Right. Arunachal groups push for 6th schedule status. Currently, Arunachal Pradesh was in 5th schedule, does not provide any special rights for indigenous communities. 6th schedule provides makes the Arunachalese owner of the natural resources instead of being protectors only. Sixth schedule enables states to own legitimate ownership rights over the own natural resources and make it self-sufficient without any having depending upon central grants. What is sixth schedule? Sixth schedule currently includes 10 autonomous district councils, 4 northeastern states. Assam, Meghalaya, Mizoram, Tripura. There is a shortcut between these. Tamemi, Tripura, A for Assam, May for Meghalaya, Mi for Mizoram. Passed by the Constituent Assembly in 1949. Sixth schedule of Constitution makes special provision under the Article 244(2). 275(1) of the Constitution. The governor is empowered to organize reorganize the autonomous districts. If there are different tribes in autonomous districts, governor can divide district into several autonomous regions. Article 371A. Nagaland is governed by the Article 371A. This is a special provision act which says no act of parliament shall apply in the state in several areas unless Nagaland assembly so decide by the resolution. This includes administration of civil and criminal justice involving decisions according to the Naga customary law, and ownership and transfer of land and its resources also under the Naga association only. Class 6 of the Assam Accord. This is a citizenship like act. Class 6 of the Assam Accord, signed in 1985 under the Prime Minister Rajiv Gandhi. Assam registration in 1979 to 85, and it says that appropriate constitutional, legislative, administrative safeguards should be provided to protect, preserve, promote the cultural, social, linguistic identity, heritage of people of Assam. What is Assam Accord? Memorandum of settlement signed between the representatives of the government of India and leaders of Assam movement in New Delhi, August 15, 1985. Mount Sinabung. It is an active volcano. Mount Sinabung is located in North Sumatra. This is in Indonesia. This is a ring of fire. This place between the ring of fire. There is high activity of earthquakes and volcano took place. Heavily occurred at this place only. Ring of fire is home to about 75% of the world's volcanoes and about 90% of its earthquakes. Eruption took place when magma formed and when earth mantles rises to the surfaces. Volcano. There is active, dormant and extinct volcanoes are this there. Not all volcano eruptions are explosive. Gases are released out from these places, there is volcanoes eruption took place. Tick borne virus, a new virus which was released from China only, Asian tick called Haemaphysalis longicornis. This is formerly to the animals only, then adult creatures infect the cattle, and then from that cattle humans are also affected from this virus. This is a severe fever with thrombophlebopenia syndrome virus belonging to the Bunya virus family. This is transmitted to the human through tick bites. Virus was first identified by the team of researchers in the China over decade ago. Patients suffering from disease usually experiencing the whole range of symptoms, like including the fever, fatigue, chill, headache, some etc. Thank you. Thanks for watching.